New this morning, a house under construction damaged in an overnight fire near Indian School and 17th Street. Dozens of firefighters there able to put it out. You see that photo there. No one was hurt, and that fire, though, will be under investigation.